The Internet of Things is a big deal for facility management.
The rise of AI and cognitive services will actually help us build digital experiences in a way that we haven't done before.
Coor is a Nordic facility management company. We actually make a lot of business decisions based on sensor technology, the Internet of Things, machine learning and so on. So this is a sensor that we put in place in at customers' workplaces. We measure temperature, carbon dioxide, whether you are actually around or not, so presence basically. We can make automated decisions for energy, turning on the ventilation or turning it off, optimizing temperatures within buildings, predictive maintenance of elevators or heat pumps.
We have QR codes set up in different assets, like for example in a meeting room or at a work desk. Our service users can actually make a fault report by scanning a QR code, making the service for our customers much quicker and much better. Right here is a live view map of this office. So here we can see basically utilization, because that's the first thing you're probably interested in when you come into the office. So here you can see which meeting rooms are free and available.
Our IT platform is largely built around Microsoft Azure.
The big advantage for us by having an open platform like Azure is that we have a quick time to market and that we can work in an iterative way, because it's very quick to set things up, which is very, very important now that we do digital development. The future looks very bright. We will see much more IoT, we will see much more digital products.
Our buyers want to provide their employees with the greatest possible experience.
So basically we're making the service for our customers much quicker and much better. And that's very, very exciting for us at Coor.